Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Understood. Copy that. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, clear. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Brilliant, nice move, keep going. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. DRS is now enabled. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Copy that. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Green flag. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. The underbody's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Let's go, come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's... Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on.